Hey guys, Ryan here. Welcome to BST Blast. So today we've got an 18 minute AMRAP. First we're going to go for a warm up, make sure you're all loose and supple. Hope you've all been keeping well. All you need for today's session is a dumbbell, like so. Obviously the heavier you're going to go, the more hard it's going to be. So yeah, let's crack on with the warm up. So grab a bit of space. 10 in the living room, so don't need that much space really. We'll start off by jogging on the spot, guys. So get moving, get nice and loose. Okay, hip knees up at the front. And heels up at the back. Good stuff, and into your out jumps. Lovely, and into grabs overhead, guys. Touch the floor, reach up and as high as you can. Cool, and you go left to right. And right to left. Good stuff. And take a base, you've got a bit of space there. You can see backwards lunges, so stepping backwards. Okay, go as deep as you can with these. Add a bit of a twist in there if you can. Okay, good. And from there, guys, you're going to drop it down to one knee. Reach up as high as you can. Push your hips forward. Stretch your hips out. And onto the other side. Reach up as high as you can. Keep reaching for the ceiling. Lovely. And onto all fours then, guys. You're going to reach through and around as high as you can. And on the other side. Really open that chest up. Good stuff. From there, guys, into your hip circles. So draw a big circle with your knee. And you keep that back still as you can. And on the other side, then, team. Good stuff. From there, onto your back, then, guys. Get straight into your leg swings. One leg bent, one leg straight. Big range of motion again. And on the other side. Lovely. And from there, guys, roll over onto your front. Going into your shoulder taps. And onto your hip taps. And from there, guys, into your mountain climbers, get moving. A little bit quicker. Lovely. And jump onto your feet. Back into a jog. Build it up nice and quickly. And quick as you can in 3, 2, 1, go. And relax there, team. Good stuff. Right, so today's BST Blast. It's 5 exercises, okay? So we've got one arm dumbbell press. Start us off in your left arm, straight into a dumbbell swing. Then after that, go into a dumbbell press on the other arm, so the right side this time. Into 8 dumbbell deadlifts. And then 8 dumbbell thrusters, okay? So we'll go through those. So take your time learning them, okay? If you need to pause the video, do. Get the grip to the exercise and do nice and do them properly, all right? So we've done your thrusters, you'll have a rest for 1 minute. And we're gonna repeat that for the 18 minutes continuously. So you might get 3, you might get 4. Andrew doesn't think I'll get that many, so I'm gonna beat him. Yeah, so let's give it a go, guys. So grab a bit of space, grab your dumbbell. Watch ready. Cool. Right. Ready, team. Okay, so starting off with one arm dumbbell press. Going in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So start on the left side. Watch your ceiling, watch your lampshades. Stay nice and tall, guys. Don't lean forward, don't lean back. Stuff and from there into your swing, so you can either go double arm like so. Okay, if you're a bloke, watch yourself. 7, 8, And then get back into that shoulder, guys. Go into your right arm press this time. Six, seven, eight. Good, and then from there, guys, into your dumbbell deadlift. So in between your legs, tap the floor as low as you can, and back into your waist. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And into your thrusters, guys. So you've got two options. You can either go in front of you like so, or on one side, like here, okay? So squat down, big drive over your head on the way up. If you're gonna do one on one side, four on there, swap it over, four on your other arm, so you don't get lopsided, all right? Four, five. Cool. And relax there for the minute, team. Oh, sorry, yeah, 1 minute. Yeah, if you guys run through it if you need, grab a breath. Thank you all for enjoying the content, guys. As always, any questions, anything we put up, feel free to DM us. Get in touch with me or any of the boys. Ask you that if you need, no such thing as stupid questions, so anything from nutrition, diet, that sort of stuff. Feel free to get in touch. Anything from training, home workouts, get in touch with myself or one of the boys and we'll have to help you, alright? Okay, so going in 10 seconds, alright? Get ready, getting set. Okay, going in 3 on the left side, 2, 1, off we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool, into your swings. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back onto that shoulder, guys, ready? Off we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And from there, guys, into your deadlift. So looking forward, squatting down, tap the floor. Five, six, seven, eight. And relax there. Oh, sorry, no thrusters. My bad. Sorry, no, this is live, guys, not made up. Yeah, and relax there. Good. Make sure you keep posting all your progress, guys. We love seeing it at the gym. If you're doing anything in your garden, going to walk to your dog, anything like that. Make sure you keep us posted, keep us informed, keep us entertained as well, in a lot of cases. Keep your comments up. Keep showing us your my zone, that sort of stuff. Keep us informed, guys, of what you're doing. Hopefully, you know, this whole life stage thing won't last too long. I know, it's kind of dragging already, but I'm sure we'll get through it. Right, okay. Going in 10 seconds. Get ready, grab your dumbbell. Okay, going in 4, 3, 2, 1, off you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and into your swings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back into that right shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Straight into your deadlifts, straighten your arms, squatting down to the floor, tap and go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And into your thrusters. 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And we're back there, guys. This 18 minutes is going to go quite long, I think. So sit tight. Make sure you've got some balloons on board. Okay, team. Okay, getting ready to go. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Off you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Into your swings. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Onto the right hand side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Into the deadlifts. Straighten your arms, sit the hips back, tap the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Grab that dumbbell in front of you. Off you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, now relax. I'm gonna watch this lampshade, guys. I'm gonna get told off. Okay. Yeah, like I said, guys, wanna go up in dumbbell weight, you've got the choice. I'd recommend going up for the thrusters and the swings. Maybe coming down for the overhead presses, just because you can manage more weight in the thrusters, deadlifts, and swings. So feel free to adjust the weight as you're going up and down. Make it as appropriate to you as you can. Okay, going in 10 seconds, guys. Okay, going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Off we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Into the swings, guys. Sit your hips back, drive them through all the way up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Onto the right hand side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Into the deadlifts, guys. Straighten your arms out. Squat down all the way down. Tap the floor. Up to your hips. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back into the thrusters. Going in 3, 2, 1. Off we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And minute rest. Starts now. Over halfway, guys. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling it today. I don't know about you guys, but this is the first time I've really warmed up or done exercise in the living room. So for me, it's a bit of a weird feeling. I know a lot of people are really familiar with it and do it all the time. Myself, never done it, so planning to do a session like this in my living room is a bit weird. But I'm enjoying it, to be fair. Like, I can use a combination of this and a part down the road, using literally two of these dumbbells, a slam ball, and a kettlebell. That's all I really needed, to be honest. All right, guys, going in 5 seconds. Then two, one, off we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Into the swings, guys. Keep your arms straight, sit your hips back. Remember, it comes from your hips, not from your legs as such. Five, six, seven, eight. Back with that right shoulder. Off we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Into the deadlift, guys. Arms straight. Sit your hips back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Grab a dumbbell in front of you. Off we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Right, okay, 1 minute. Whew. Another 6 minutes to go, guys. So me and the boys had a lot of fun filming the podcast the other day. Something I've been meaning to do for a while. Finally got around to it. It's been like a good time to. And the feedback's been really good, so hopefully we're going to continue that over the coming weeks and months. If you've got any suggestions for topics, anything you want to see discussed, guests on it as well. So you want a member to come in, one of the staff to come in, who isn't already, feel free to put a shout out in and make your feelings heard, because that's what we want. We want it to go further. Didn't mean to do it for so long that we want it to be a good thing and keep it continuing. So yeah, get your comments in. Right, ready, going in. Four, three, two, one. Off we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. And into your swings. Get head back and sit today, guys. Yeah. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Onto that right hand shoulder. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Into those deadlifts. Off we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Into your thrusters. Off we go. One, good. Maybe drive your knees out on the way down. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm relaxed. Keep going to drop the dumbbell. I think the people living below us would be too happy. So better not. Yeah, like I said, guys, with the podcast, we've all really enjoyed doing it. So we can do a regular thing and, you know, we can get more of them out, we can get more people involved. Yeah, like I said, if you want to get your topics spoke about, if you've got like an idea for it, we're all ears, it's still early days, so please get them in. Yeah, same with the talks as well, Q&As. So tough Q&As have been going really well. Lots of interest from, which is good. If you want Q&As on different subjects, say organising your training week, that sort of thing, get a shout out there, I'm happy to do it. Right, ready, going to the next round. Going in four, three, two, one, off we go. One, two, three. Make sure you're not leaning back, guys, when you do this, okay, so nice and upright. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay, into your swings. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Onto that right hand side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Into your deadlifts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Into your thrusters and set. Off we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and relax that. There you are, guys. Coming up to our 16th minute. Yeah, we'll be training at home, guys. There's a lot of people that have good ideas for training methods, training equipment. A lot of people using like bags of potatoes, bags of sand as equipment. So please show us that as well. We find that doesn't tame into anybody. So please get your ideas in. Any novel training ideas, we really want to see them as well. So yeah, keep us connected, keep in touch. Right. Going to the next round, going in 4, 3, two, one, off we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Into your swings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And there you go, on your right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Into your deadlifts. Get set. Off we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back to your thrusters. 3, 2, 1. Off we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Relax. Okay. And that's gonna take us over to our 18th minute, guys. Okay, so hope you enjoyed it, guys. Any questions, any feedback, please get in touch. This should be posted Thursday morning, so good morning to everyone. Hope you had a good day. And yeah, cheers.